Hello guys, welcome to another video. So in this video I'm going to show you how to create a folder using command line on Windows 10 or 11. Are you ready? Let's get started. Go to start menu and type cmd. Okay, and let's change it into PowerShell. Okay, here I am right now. You can check it with this command pwd where you are. Okay, hit ls, you can list the folder, and let's change it into desktop. Okay, cd desktop and enter. Now I am on the desktop. Okay, and then I will show you how to create multiple folder using command line and how to delete multiple folder using only one command. It's very easy. Type mkdir and the name of the folder, for example, first folder, second folder, third folder, and you can separate them with comma, very easy. Fourth, and enter. As you can see, I created this four folder, okay, using only one command, as you can see here. How to delete? Very easy. Remove directory and first, second, third, fourth. Or enter. These folders would be deleted. Very easy and very simple. If you like the video, please do subscribe my channel and share with your friends. Thank you guys in advance.